Volunteers are using horses to help kids with special needs. These children from all over the state were treated to covered wagons, horseback rides, and face painting at the fairgrounds today. Horses for Handicaps sponsors this event, and this is the 36th year.
It's really hard to explain how it touches each person's life, the children, the volunteers. We are just blessed to be able to be a part of it every year.
Organizers say they have over 200 volunteers helping out. This event goes through Thursday. Turning now.